I hear a lot of guys talking about their Twitter handles, but the only thing a man should worry about getting a handle on is a woman.